US House Speaker Nancy Pelosi has defied warnings from China, landing in Taiwan for a high-stakes trip. It's a major show of support for the self-ruling island, but it's provoked stern words from Beijing.
A defiant touchdown in Taipei. Nancy Pelosi waved away threats from China, the locals providing her with a rock star welcome.
And it's very important for me as a Taiwanese to be here tonight to welcome her.
Although there were some who fear her visit could provoke war. The highest ranking US official to visit Taiwan in a quarter of a century, ignoring relentless warnings from Beijing there would be grave consequences.
China has every right to defend its sovereignty and its territorial integrity.
The People's Liberation Army immediately rolled out their jets and armoured vehicles, declaring large-scale exercises and live ammunition drills around the island. China's Ministry of Foreign Affairs calling the trip a violation of the One China principle that undermines peace and stability. Those who play with fire will perish by it. Undeterred, the House Speaker travelled to Parliament promoting security and governance.
The story of Taiwan is an inspiration to all freedom-loving people, proudly to be led by a woman president.
President Tsai Ing-wen honouring her efforts to strengthen Taiwanese-US relations and safeguarding human rights.
And now more than ever, America's solidarity with Taiwan is crucial, and that is the message we are bringing here today.
The self-ruled island is the only Chinese-speaking democracy in the world. It has its own elections, passport and military, but China has long claimed it as its own.
We've been very clear that nothing has changed about our One China policy.
Pelosi has a long history of standing up to Beijing, more than 30 years ago, triggering their anger by raising a banner in Tiananmen Square. But this whirlwind trip could further fracture relations between the two world superpowers. In the United States, Alison Petrowski, 9 News.